Good. It got a 96% on Rotten Tomatoes. I was like, holy fuck. I'm trying to think who else was my, like, among my favorite looks. Obviously, her dress by Gucci was pretty. It almost reminded me a little bit of something that Iris Van Herpen. A little bit. Well, so I really like their outfit. I mean, Billy Porter, obviously, he was fantastic. I think that was a remake in a different color of one of his previous looks, which I thought was so well done. Gosh, who else? There wasn't, like, any crazy standouts for the Golden Globes for, like, outfits, I feel like. Maybe I'm missing that. Have I watched Wednesday? Is the Pope Catholic? Yes, of course. My Toxic Train is moving. Megan Bestie. That's an intense bestie, but you get it, bestie. I think that it's good to have a best friend that would, like, do anything for you, but, like, I feel like Miss Megan might have some boundary problems, you know? I've seen you before in Cali at a restaurant. What restaurant was it? Dating in the friend group. I think I've decided that that is a really bad idea, and it's always best to date people who are not initially in your friend group, because, like, if that shit gets fucked up, like, that just sucks so much. Diamond Fenty, yes. Oh my god, bro. Oh, you know who won last night? The Golden